You have the last ride. That's all I need. Now. Go to the main lobby tonight. Thread the music sequence together.
Oh my God, how many are there? What's happening here? Okay. Not sure what that was. I'm guessing he's below me. Thread Veer's music sequence together at the receptionist terminal in the lobby. I like how he still has health left, but his face is gone. Wait for that EP to regenerate. Up again? I don't even know what to level up at this point. My unarmed is really low, but I don't really use them. Sneak, baby? Toughness is always nice to get. I encountered something on Fallout Shelter which I had never seen before, an Enclave Deathclaw. That is fucked up. An Enclave Deathclaw. Like, well, I mean, in Fallout 3, they have mind-controlled Deathclaws, so it's not that crazy, I suppose. How big's your shelter? Is that something that you ask someone on the first date? These rooms. Can I just walk through there? I hate how it's like anti-intuitive. Okay. That's right, you gotta go like this, then through here, okay. Probably a way for me to shut off that speaker, but I just don't care anymore. Do I have any food left on me? I got beer. I don't really need that though.
You're back. You sure you still want me? Surprised that super mutant didn't eat you. And don't get me started on Dean. So, I just rasp out some words and the vault opens? That woman, the starlet, she didn't build this place. Why would the builder do that?
Maybe it was a trust issue?
Possible. This place is immense. And it still has power, food dispensers, security. Was it all for pre-war guests? Or for her?
Hey, Ice Ming.
Love makes people do strange things. I'll argue that. It can drive you crazy sometimes if you can't connect. If they loved each other, then they were together. I suppose that's all that mattered. But she's in that side room, dead, because the casino wouldn't let her leave. But who knows where he is? All right. If you go down there, are you prepared? What if you don't come back? I just wanted to make sure you're ready. When you go down there, that may be it for us. We won't be needed anymore. The one who made these collars, he'll follow you down there. And he won't let you leave. He's not one for sharing. Never was. Begin.
Can I talk to her again? Damn it!
Be patient, I'm going. Maybe you should know what I'm doing. Begin again. But no one to let go. I wish you luck in the vault. Elijah.
Some like Tesla looking. Oh. Fucking collar! I got a bunch of shit that needs drinking. Quick save. Thank God that I did. I have like 90 repair. I should be able to like figure out how to. The beam. Oh, I see the speaker now. Man, don't you just love seeing my head go... Off we go again. Okay, maybe I'm missing something now. Because I totally took that speaker out. That Fallout Shelter update literally just came out, like, a few days ago. Shit. Shit. Shitty shit. Whew. Fuck that. Mm-mm. Save now. My health. Those hologram lasers fucking hurt. Wow. Good work. Really? I'm not doing so hot in here. I can see why the Dead Money DLC is pretty ridiculous. The fact that you gotta jump everywhere is just annoying. more incessant beeping.